Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Mathias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.
At the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your Joe.
My
no! 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 No!
No!
No! No!
be alive after all this time. Of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Mathias thinks Sam's connected.
Come on.
Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now...
Similar artifacts from the Ban Giant site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, And this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so... As unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Mathias or his... you
make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and sea. A porcelain vase, probably early Edo period.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Keep good. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.